also blew our chance to get Karai on our side.
Look, she's Shredder's daughter, his blood. She was never gonna be on our side.
Who do you think you are? Don't you know blood ties don't matter? Cause everyone in the guild is supposed to be considered family.
I'm good enough. After all, I am the chosen one.
If you think that makes you above everyone else in the guild, you're wrong!
Hey, Big Brain, how about you shut down the shields long enough to let me in? I take their powers, bingo. They're not a threat anymore.
But you become one. That's why only I can drop the shields.
Hey!
You won't get sympathy from us. We don't trust you either.
Unlike you phantom creeps, I watch out for my friends. Because a real guild treats its members like family.
I won't even ask.
Hey, Zadavia, there's someone I'd like you to meet. This here is Deuce.
I never thought I'd see you again.
You two know each other?
Only too well.
Hey, is something wrong?
Let's just say Deuce and I have had our differences in the past.
She's right. Look, I know I made some mistakes. I'm only here to ask your forgiveness and a chance to start over.
Then you've made a very long trip for no reason.
Perhaps I should leave.
Not perhaps. Definitely.
My sins ain't gonna scare me. Everyone in fairy tales got their share. But the real sin is turning your back on someone when they just want to help. Especially when they give you the power to fight it!
Give up, Sparks. It's over.